Next up, we got ASAP Ferg. Let's get it. So look, bro, ASAP Ferg. I've been seeing a lot going on lately, you know what I mean? And that's kind of hard to ignore because ASAP Ferg, to me, put on for the ASAP squad. Let's be 100. Always been dope to me, too, you know what I'm saying? That's neither here nor there, though. He got this song right here. It's called No Ceilings. I seen it come up a few days ago, but at the same time, y'all know I'm a reaction channel. I knew I was going to go ahead and get over there and react to it, so that's why I'm here. And then he got Lil Wayne the Legend on there. The J Guapo dude. Never heard of bro before. I'm going to be whining with y'all. But if he on there with these two niggas, evidently he must be somebody. You know what I'm saying? We about to see what's up with this shit, though. This shit cropped ugly than a motherfucker. This ASAP Ferg, No Ceilings with the, you know what I'm saying, Lil Wayne.
Axel.
And then you got No Ceilings, Lil Wayne mixtape, you know what I mean? That's dope. Her name, No Ceilings?
Yeah. Hey, playing with niggas. We are them niggas. Roll like gorillas.
Hold on, my nigga got on a pro club. That's why I fuck with bro. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, that's a pro club for sure, for sure. Y'all probably don't even know what that is, and I ain't even gonna call it out. They like, damn, that nigga changed his car to pro. Look at you, young niggas. Oh, that nigga got the hat. That's the pro club. It's the shirt, motherfuckers.
We are the winners. We are the realest. Grew up with the hitters. We came from the city of killers. We are the litters.
Yeah.
Like Wayne, I got no ceilings.
Where's the ceilings?
I see no ceilings. We got no feelings. We are known. We got no feelings.
Our brothers are sitting in the game.
We even niggas go out in the back, making hard decisions. Living through tension. Ooh. Friends get distant. Ooh. Diamond don't glisten. Ooh. They don't wanna mention you. Video instant views. Bitches wanna pick and choose. Diamond like a biggie glue. My nigga, we grinding for days. Know we got that vision. Living life fast in the lane. Hope we don't collision.
Nah.
We ain't been to.
Think about ASAP Ferg, bro. His rap is like, it's, what'd you say? Orthodox on earth, however you say it. That nigga will say what he wanna say and don't care if it's on beat or not. He just gonna get that shit out. Then he got that slow. This is what I was telling y'all about when I was reacting to a boy. I think this was like last week. If you a rapper and you only got one style, nigga, happy 2 years to you, motherfucker, because that's how long you gonna be here. You know what I'm saying? But if you can come off, I don't give a fuck if people ain't feeling it. If you got different styles, nigga, you gonna be a while, way longer than that. Because by you having them different styles, playing with different beats, one day, that one style gonna go with that one beat and you got a motherfucking hit. Instead of your ass rapping like duh.
Lose. She looking at my fist or two. She become an instant boo. Hey, playing with niggas. We are them niggas.
We are them niggas.
Roll like gorillas.
Roll like gorillas.
We are the winners.
We are the realest.
Grew up with the hitters.
Hitters.
We came from the city of killers.
The city of killers.
Right. We are the litters.
Yeah.
Like Wayne, I got no ceilings.
Instant boo.
Where's the ceilings?
No,
I see no ceilings.
No,
we got no feelings. We are known. We got no feelings.
Right.
Our brothers that sit in the game.
Yeah.
We even.
Yeah.
Niggas go out in the black, making hard dust.
CBS is on me. Look how I have
it. Do the New York, do the Pop Smoke.
This shit in the club. We took his chains
exactly
off his neck.
That nigga Pop
Smoke. They know
smoke.
I like to keep it cool.
The killers with me gon' make a mess.
I got a chicken flew out to Miami, but they know the K is what I rap. She said she love me, I ain't see I love her.
Oh, this J Guapo, huh?
But she know I love to give her sex. She pull up on me, I'ma give her dick. Ain't no reason for me to send a text. I'm in this bitch with the trap lord in the trap and we cooking a mess. Let me get E220 to dashboard, switch it up and go hopping in fat. She get a Birkin, she get a big bag if we fuck. I got a big bag full of runs.
Let's be real. What niggas is really out there buying a bitch a Birkin? That's $40,000. You better be Warren Buffett. That should be $40,000, bro. I wouldn't even buy my. I wouldn't even spend $40,000 on me for one purchase, bro. How much that car? Oh, that's for sure. How much I got to put down there? You know what I'm saying? I ain't finna pay this whole shit. The car is $27,000. Shit, nigga. Even though I got it, nigga, let me go ahead and put this 5 or 10 down. Let me owe y'all the rest, maybe? Credit good enough? No. Or no? Because, yeah, bitch, ain't no pussy bomb enough for no female to deserve a Burke. $40,000, nigga? What's y'all, nigga? This is the every time I see a nigga buy a Burke, I be like, oh, he was drugged. He got an imaginary gun to his head or something, because ain't no... Be real. I don't care about the time y'all put in, the years y'all been together. Bitch, you got to die and come back for me for me to go ahead and buy you a burger. 40,000? Nigga, Jake.
I put straight gas in a blunt. I tell her, twerk it. She give me straight ass till I'm done. She doing anything a nigga say. If I tell you suck it, do a top.
Hey, come with niggas. We're the niggas.
We're like gorillas.
We're the winners. Grew up with the hitters. We came from the city of killers. We're the hitters. Like Wayne, I got no ceilings. Where's the sinners? I see no sinners. We got no feelings. We alone, we got no feelings. Our brothers are sitting in the game. We miss you. Niggas go out in the blaze, make it hard to
I got no ceilings, I never had them, nigga. Pop me a handle, but then I handle business. I'm on an activist, call it activism. I like my chinchillas, suffer caterpillars. I got no issues.
Oh, he put them glasses on. Here we go. You see it, you like. God, that's why this nigga's the GOAT, bro. And I like how Lil Wayne came back and started rapping, because a lot of niggas was looking at him like, especially you young motherfuckers, all y'all knew about Wayne is that he got finessed out of that Cash Money shit. Now that he started back rapping, I know a few of y'all, damn, but this nigga was, it's this hard now? Imagine how hard this nigga was.
But I got ammunition, case I got issues. Chop a kilo, gun like paper and scissors. China white, bitch, I'm breaking the dishes. Hands down, bitch, I'm two out of hand. Hands up, I kill you with my hands. Masked up like I flew from Japan. Bap, bap, that's for you and your man. No cap, cap, I don't do it with words. Flap, flap, that's my wings you just heard. Yeah, kidnap anything for them birds. No trap rap, I'm way in the suburbs. Rose, white stars came on the roof, but I removed the roof and we can see the stars, bitch.
Dog, I gotta replay this shit. And I ain't even lying to you. I gotta hear this nigga verse all over again, bro. Because when you reacting, you listening, trying to bust down some shit, and then you looking at the video to see what the fuck, you know what I'm saying?
I got dogs on the loose. Now you can call the truth, but I can call them all, bitch. I got dogs that don't root. Got bitches falling through and niggas falling off. Shit, I ain't got no fucking feelings. Got you catching fucking feelings. Fucking feelings.
Hey, with niggas. We're the niggas.
Like
gorillas.
We're the winners.
Grew up with the hitters. We came from the city of killers.
We the litters.
Like Wayne, I got no ceilings.
Where's the ceilings?
I see no ceilings. We got no feelings. We alone, we got no feelings. Our brothers that sit in the game. We miss you. Niggas go watch the blaze, make it hard to decisions.
That New York shit, them niggas. Now walk off. Damn, nigga, that choker tight than a motherfucker right there, no bird. Nigga, you... But nah, bro, this shit was dope right here. I'm fucking with it. ASAP Ferg, keep you and your thing. Lil Wayne, stay great. And Jay Guapo. We ain't... You dope, nigga. But don't spend... What? $40,000 on a Birkin? See... That bitch better. Let me see who you spend this on. What's her IG? For real, because if she not, we making a whole video on her. If she not that, well, matter of fact, I don't think no female is worth the Birkin. Sorry. She want a Louis purse, Chanel, Gucci, whatever. But 40, matter of fact, if a bitch take 40,000 from you, bro, for a purse, she don't fuck with you. Swear to God, that's how I look at it. But if you give it to her for Christmas, did she give it back? No, she don't fuck with you. Oh, yeah. Anyway, y'all stay at it, man. Y'all keep doing what y'all doing. I'm going to catch y'all on the next one. Rest in peace, King Nipsey. DJ Ghost One.